And we are back. Let's get back to it. Got no choice of words. I heard how infamous this level was. Now I can kind of see why. Nani, the fuck? I see now. Shit. Oh God. No wonder they call it an infamous level. Damn. And now to do it the other way. Because why not? I believe that's a circle input. Let me see. Yep. Circle. Well, poopy. Oh, what am I doing? This isn't the 2D mode. Okay, there we go. Confused for a moment there. Yeah, the infamy of this is heavily justified. Kinda love how Sonic does that one famous render whenever he concludes a combo. Like, that's top tier. Well, thank God there was a checkpoint there. Because that was a jump. God, that was too close. Damn. Thank you. Okay, through the fire. Why would it tell me to do that? Oh no! I was so close! There we go, the mildly good ending.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
Yeah, this one's tough.
I think I'll do Act 2 first, beforehand. In hindsight, I think I forgot to save this. Shit. Yep, I forgot to save. See Daisy? Yikes. So many creep traps here, damn. Oh well, shit. All is well that ends well, I suppose. On to the next. Oh, crud, I forgot to customize. Not a lot, but should still suffice. Wait, so is this like the star version of the Mario? I mean, the Sonic thing? I can't speak today. The Sonic version of that one Mario power-up. The fucking star. I'd argue it's harder by destroying all the enemies like this. But oh well, what can you do? There we go. Well, that was a strange experience.
Thanks, Sonic! You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
Hmm.
I could also be wrong, but I think this is from Sonic and the Black Knight.
Yes!
I see now. Ha! doesn't even know I'm there. Oh, what the hell am I doing? Oh, well, poopy. Thank you. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna resume this level another time. GG.